A Webster County man is going to prison for 25 years for abusing five children in his care. Joseph Hill is from Callander. He was convicted in October of physically and sexually abusing the children. His 25-year sentence came in late last week. He'll also need to register as a sex offender, and he won't be up for parole until around the 17-year mark of his sentence. A judge already denied Hill's request for a new trial.